It is a couple days after Columbus Day, and get ready for Theater 3's production of Cabaret. It runs from tonight, which is October 12th to the 29th. We had a chance to talk to Ed Nice, the director, about what you can expect here for the show. Tell us what people can expect.
Well, it is quite a production. It's going to be Berlin cabaret style, to the extent that we've actually taken the inside of the theater and turned it into a 1930 Berlin cabaret. We're selling beer and wine, we put in all cabaret seating, and there's going to be, of course, a live band, and the ushering will be done by the ensemble, by the Kit Kat girls and boys who are the actors in the show. So they have to come early, some of them each night, to seat the audience. And each table has a card on it that can be either green side up or red side up. So if someone doesn't want to be teased a bit by anyone, they can turn the red side up of their card. And if they don't mind that, they may be teased. They might even be brought up on stage to dance a bit with the MC.
Local performers from all over New England star in the shows at Theater 3. Ed Knights had a chance to sit down with some of the cast members of Cabaret on how they got started in show business.
I always say I got involved with theater because of McDonald's. because my father and sister have been in it for years, and when they were doing shows, they used to go out for McDonald's during Tech Week, so I wanted to be part of the McDonald's Club. So I joined in theater, and I started with my first show being The Music Man in Sterling back in 2003 or 2004. I was playing the role of Winthrop Peru, and I caught the bug, and it's been 10 years and I think 65 shows later.
So I grew up as a dancer. I've been dancing since I was 4 years old. And then when I was in high school, my sister was really into theater. And when I was going to see her shows, I thought it was so exciting that I started to audition as well. So then I minored in theater in college, and I've continued to do community theater since then.
So when I was about 6 years old, I was on summer vacation from first or second grade. And my mother didn't want me, just sort of sitting around for the summer. So she said, I'm going to find an activity for him to do. And she signed me up for summer theater classes in Milford, which is the town I grew up in. And the summer theater camp, more so. And that's really when that started. I just got really hooked with that. And I loved the idea of singing in front of people, of telling jokes, having fun, making people laugh. And so I really got into it then. And did those summer camps. And then the first musical that I did was, I was probably 11, and I think we did Bye Bye Birdie was the first one.
Wow.
So, and just been going since then.
Cabaret runs at Theater 3 through the end of October. Ed Knights, the director of the show, tells us what the audience can expect.
It's definitely adult themed, and the people, the ushers, will be speaking with a German accent, except for one of the characters named Texas. He'll have a Texas accent, and there's another one named Frenchie, and she will have a French accent. So it's been in production since we started work in it last February, when I'm the director, and it was my job to find, first off, a producer, a music director, a choreographer, and then, of course, things like lighting and sound and costumes, hair and makeup, a stage manager, so we put all that together, had auditions in June, cast the show. Lost our MC after about 2 weeks and had to cast again for that key role. Had 5 people come down just to be MC and picked one of them. And so they have been dancing, choreography since July, singing since August, and they've been in my hands since the beginning of September, getting blocked as to where to stand and what to do.
And tonight is like your first show.
Yes. Yeah. Tonight is what we call a senior preview. So that's for 65 and over. It's $5 it's kind of like a form of dress rehearsal, but it's taken by the cast as being as though it was the opening night. And then we're up for the next three weekends, Friday and Saturday night, and then the middle weekend, there's a Sunday matinee as well.
And if people are interested and they want to see the show here in Acton, where can they get that information?
Theater3.org is the website, theatreiii.org, and that has all the ticket information.
So if you're creative and you want to get involved here at Theater 3, make sure you get in touch with them. They'd love to hear from you. This is George from Talk of the Town.